two-point play there. They send Allen like they did before in motion, and he just inserts behind the line of scrimmage, gives them another blocker, and then Lethbridge runs behind it. Fordham's got a three-point lead.
Down the stretch to get this one almost to the finish line.